was supposed to be a trip these kids would never forget.
The goal of the trip was to immerse the kids in the Spanish culture so that they could see how people in other countries live that spoke Spanish, since that's the language that they were learning.
But nearly 3 years after a group of parents at the Foreign Language Immersion and Cultural Studies School started raising money, still no trip, and the parents feel the funds are missing.
We work diligently. The parents volunteered their time. The money initiated from the parents themselves. We didn't get any help or assistance. We follow all the rules and regulations.
Several parents say they raised more than $4,000 to take a class to the Caribbean for 1 week.
We did nacho sales, tres leches cake sales, almost every Friday throughout the years. We did a bottle exchange or refund where the kids brought in bottles from home, and all of that went into a fund for them to go take this trip abroad.
The parents say the fundraising began back in 2009 for a trip that was supposed to take place in 2010, but the parents say the school has held on to the money and no trip to show for it.
It's very frustrating. You know, we put a lot of time and a lot of effort. The kids work really hard, and the parents have got a lot of their time, you know, so it's very frustrating.
Countless emails have been exchanged, some of the parents even accusing the school of robbing the parents and pocketing the cash. About $600 has been reimbursed.
With the economy, with all of the changes that DPS has went through, we don't want the money to get lost, and then they say, we don't know what you're talking about.
In a statement to Action News today, the Detroit Public School District acknowledges the trip has been delayed because of personnel issues and because more funds needed to be raised, but says the money is still accounted for and a trip to Puerto Rico is now being planned. Refunds will be given to students who have since left the program. But these parents say they know nothing about the trip to Puerto Rico and wonder why it's taken so long to get these answers.
That's the question. That's what we're looking for now. The money is still there, but no trip.
So much time has passed, Katrina Borthwell has since taken her child out of the school, and Kyla Garland has left the district without the trip of a lifetime, and for now at least, still out the money. In Detroit, Michael Rosenfield, 7 Action News.